I don't know why, but it's really blurry. Oh, never mind. No, it's not. Dad, look.
I'm gonna go and get our coats, bud.
Okay. There's a 737 American
traffic controller. Air traffic controller. That's it. Are you gonna be a pilot?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be a pilot?
Nice to meet you, Savannah.
And so there's a lot of military and commercial both in the family.
Yes.
So, and a lot of plane spots.
Yes.
So
oh,
I
yeah.
got my first pair of binoculars whenever I was four.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, I got taught really early, you know, about the whole flying deal.
I think we had a trampoline.
Yeah, right, Embraer 170.
Hot dog is 170.
So did you just do the one jump?
Yeah.
Yeah.
life goals. Do you plan on going to St. Martin?
Jet wash.
Are you talking about Tegucigalpa?
I think that's it, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. They have the taxis up there are these VW Foxes.
That's in Honduras.
This little high.
No, this was in Brazil. Yeah.
Yeah. Yes. You ever read in Engineer? They have.
But they have that problem with these
taxis. Yeah, they have these little boxy Volkswagen taxi cabs. And
very lightweight,
very tall. Yeah. And apparently a lot of guys.
Off the end of the runway, it was like either down a steep embankment.
Mm-hmm.
And this guy was must have been out doing the repairs.
Yeah, you found it one time on the internet.
On the main runway.
Night. I'm so happy.